shortest railway, and it's only 1 minute drive, and I'm so excited to go. And I'm gonna ask my sister if she's excited too. Are you excited? I think that's a yes. So come on, let's go. Hi guys, so now we're gonna head to our railway. It's called Angel Flight Railway. And I think it can take about six to seven people in it, maybe. And yeah, so this is the map of the whole
thing. Oh, look at that, it's moving.
Here comes the next one. There's one more here.
Yeah.
Come on. Look, one more's coming.
Yeah.
I can't wait to go on it. And you guys are coming with us.
Do you know how much is the ticket? It's $1 one way.
But if you go up and come back, it's $2.
Yeah.
Going up is $1, going coming down. But where are you going to
pick us up?
You can get it anywhere.
Why
do
you need to pick it? Inside the railway train thing.
How can I take the ticket?
Uh-huh.
You can just walk in, get into the train, go all the way up, and you can take the ticket there. You can pay it there.
Yeah, come on.
If you have Metro tap card, even you can use the Metro tap card.
We have reached to our destination.
Changing the back.
Whoa.
You're stuck.
You're stuck.
No,
you're
stuck.
Wait, it's automatic, of course?
Yeah.
Cool. I thought we had to open the door.
Yeah.
Wow! Awesome technology!
What's so cool about it, girl?